At Dennerle Plants, we're proud to offer 132 unique plant species that are cultivated in many forms and sizes. Today, we'll have a closer look at our PLANTIT in-vitro tissue culture cups. PLANTIT tissue culture cups make up a significant portion of the plants that we produce right here in Germany. These plants are grown in sterile laboratory conditions from the cells of mother plants. This results in algae-free, snail-free, and pesticide-free aquatic plants. By implementing tissue culture production, we help reduce our environmental impact by avoiding the harvesting of plants from natural ecosystems. Further, our recycled cardboard packaging helps reduce plastic use and contributes to a lower carbon impact. While tissue culture cups may appear smaller in form than some of our other plant categories, looks can be deceiving. The contents of a planted cup can be divided into many portions and distributed throughout the aquarium for maximum impact. After several weeks, the plants adapt to the conditions of the aquarium and convert from their immersed form into their beautiful, lush, underwater form. Planted tissue culture cups are a simple and easy way to get beautiful aquatic plants into your home. Simply open the cup, clean it, cut it, and plant it. To learn more about our plant categories and to start designing your own living home, visit dennerleplants.com.